to tamper with.
You know, like you got a naughty, but she go chop on. If you give her cucumber, walk up from trance, I'm happy. Till I let picking, she can with a locumba. Baby, make a give you something. Make her even mix some Bali and I walk out. Anyway, let me take anything.
Okay, y'all. Disclaimer, I just landed in ATL's airport. I paused the video because I want to tell y'all that I have a surprise for the birthday girl that she don't know about when we get to the crib. So it's gonna be a surprise and I'm very excited for her to see it. And then we have another surprise on day two. Hopefully everything is going smooth sailing. I spoke to the decorator this morning, so I hope that she's in contact with the B&B host and everything's smooth sailing because all right, but yeah, I'm about to go back to chilling on TikTok and yeah. Alright, babe, so we safely made it to St Maarten.
St Maarten.
So we safely made it to St Maarten, and our baby is very cute, as you can see in the last clip. Catch y'all later when we go get food.
Girl, don't flex with the boy, your body is a mountain. She wanna roll with the man, then when I drop, you know it's an anthem. Oof. Girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me. Oof. Girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me. Oof. Girl, don't flex with the boy, your body is a mountain. She wanna roll with the man, then when I drop, you know it's an anthem. Ah. Girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me.
Oh, yeah. Hey girl.
Hey, mommy.
I miss you.
I miss you guys. She's at work.
Oh,
hi, auntie.
Say hi to Grace.
She never remembers me.
Good morning. It's day two, and last night was so good. Last night was so good. It was very chill vibes. The hookah was pulling, had no issues, and the music was bumping. Music was good. But today's another day, and today's our beach day. But before we do all that, we got a little surprise for the birthday girls. Just waiting to be called out, and then yeah, and y'all get to see the surprise too. So yeah,
that hit Puerto Rico, yeah. But like, it came here and it was like just a tropical storm, and then when it got to Puerto Rico,
you know, like you got a naughty, but she got your pump if you give her cucumber. Fuck up from France, I'm happy. La let me think, she got me a cucumber. Baby, make her keep you solid. Make her even mix some Bali and I walk out.
Cheers to AK! Woo! Juice, baby!
we have for her. But now we're about to head on with our beach day. I told y'all yesterday that today is going to be a beach day. So I'm doing cool vibes again. I'm going to give you guys an outfit check when I'm done getting ready. I'm not doing a face because it's mad hot here.
Nice places. So like, I can't.
So I'm going to show you guys what's in my bag that the hostess. Wait, it's hostess of Moses? Hostess with the Moses got us. So it actually has my name on it. Classy. And this is not cheap. She got me a spray bottle. And she got me makeup wipes, which is a need because you know how it goes. And then lastly, she got me Shea Butter Hydrating Hand Sanitizer because you know how it goes.
Hello, ladies. I am the bartender. I poured Azul in everybody's cup. We're gonna get fucked up on the beach. Luna Azul, man. Packed and ready to go. Let's go, y'all. Holy Father, screaming my Lady Gaga. She got me in my feelings. I'll be out. Father's got enough faith. Holy Father, my Holy Father.
So we had a big beach day. We're gonna go to the beach, but right now
the beaches are dry.
Let me tell you first, St. Maarten is very calm. If you're not here to find peace, don't come here. Every trip we've been on is K-Cot. We're doing this at 1 p.m. jet ski. Get on this.
No sleep. Bus. Club. Another club. Another club. Plane. Next place. No sleep.
Last Jamaica, I came back home sick. I'm not doing that again.
Never. So right now, it's hurricane season. So they're very, like, they're preparing and they're closing everything down. Not everything, but just, like, certain places. So, like, when we made it to the beach, it was a bit calm. So we decided to go to another beach that we thought was going to be, like, more upbeat. But then
It was closed.
On
our other trips, if this happened, we would be pissed the fuck off.
You're
this
ruining
is
gross.
The plan.
This
You're
is gross.
Ruining the plan. We're going off schedule.
But yeah, we're at a sushi spot right now.
We decided to come here because our driver recommended it and we don't have a beach day, so
yeah. Hey babes, today is a content day and we're doing dinner at 8 p.m. So I'm excited for that because I love to eat. And yeah, I have 3 looks that I need to get in today. And this dress is a part of it. Hopefully they're all good. All 10s. I'm just about to start my makeup. Today's the first day out of the ship that I'm putting on makeup. We gotta do what we gotta do. Hey guys, I'm back and I'm better. It's like now, but I'm back. This is my dinner look. I finally finished. I got some content today, so that is good. And I'm satisfied with both sets of fits that I took pictures in. This dress is from Pink Plastic Babes and it comes with the option for you to get the headscarf or no headscarf. I had to get it because it makes a statement. These gorgeous earrings are from Amazon. Can you believe that? Amazon.
Wow, please. Like, who wouldn't wanna wipe this? Like, are you dumb?
I'm gonna catch back up with y'all when we're at dinner. Bye, guys.
Alfred from Cuckoo, or Cuckoo, I don't know how they say it, but Purse from PLT, Heels from PLT as well. I did have accessories, but I don't really wear accessories like that, so I don't have none on, but yeah.
you find me?
I'll catch you guys up soon with the shots.
Okay.
So I have strawberry jalapeno. The first two that you guys will be sampling is actually bubblegum and limoncello. So I'm going to start you guys off with the bubblegum first, which is the pink tinted one.
Thank you.
No problem. Ahead and start off with the laboratory section of our rum tour. So Dan is actually our celebrity chef for the day. He's gonna take his tongs and he's gonna go ahead and place his butter inside of the pan. Here at Top Ritz, we do have a specific way that we cook our rum infused chicken, and actually we'll be cooking with tropical rum today. So tropical is known to be our most dangerous rum because it tastes exactly like juice. It's mango, passion fruit, pineapples, guavas, and apples. Well, right in the direction, I'm gonna go ahead and pour some rum into the pan. Would you like to pour?
Sure. Say when.
Okay. So what we do is we're gonna mix that together for a little bit, so that way we get a buttery rum sauce going. The pink one is salt, which comes up perfectly fine. For black pepper and cayenne, I'll show you a trick. Okay, so you can hold it over and you can just wrap the ridges, or you can always go ahead and tap it, and then you can do the reverse effect for the cayenne.
Yawning, stretching,
waking up.